I don't care.
Right.
Let's see what I knock.
How he
went
12-4
with no hair work. Left in 3,500 on hair work.
I'm going to beat him with class, though. I'm going to look
back at him. You ain't spending more than
3,500 on hair work.
That's all?
He's going to look back at it.
You ain't spending more than 3,500
on hair work.
Move on mechanic again?
No, sir.
They don't even have a lane for bikes.
What's your prediction?
With who?
How many bikes?
At least two.
Two bikes?
Yeah. Hey.
Judge,
tell him.
And look at it. And it's just stretched.
Hey, do you remember how my shit became a 103?
You the one who told. Remember you told me to spin that on that crank, and I was too cheap to do it.
Yeah.
My shit was a 95, man. That same bike, that was a 95. And every time we started up, that motherfucker was shifting on it. And he was like, "Man, could be it so fucking cheap and spin that 1100 on the crank." So it was a 95, to let it be known. So it was a 95. So I used to say I have a 95 on a 103 crank, because I didn't even know what I had.
I used to say that.
I got a 95 with a 103 crank, because I knew I had a 95, but I didn't know.
Over here to this group, man. We're going live, man. These niggas talking shit over here.
That don't make no sense to me. That's crazy. Anybody who build a big ass motor that race little motors, they got a different kind of psyche. You know what I'm saying?
But you gotta understand this too.
I don't wanna
y'all talking to half track?
Yeah,
it's half track, right?
Yeah.
That's where she's gonna stop at.
You're the man right now. Because you're the man right now.
You take a loop?
Bullshit, y'all. I'm gonna get back on. Looking for the bullshit.